Reading from a book called The Secret of Light, written by Walter Russell. Two can never become one, or another name could be sex-conditioned opposites. The entirety of this balanced universe is divided into unbalanced pairs of father-mother sex-conditioned sex mates for the purpose of seemingly dividing universal oneness into a universe of many ones. No matter what names we use to designate one pair of sex mates from another, whether gravity and radioactivity, male and female, positive and negative, charge and discharge, centrifugal or centrifugal, generative and radiative, integrative and disintegrative, plus and minus, heat and cold, life and death, buyer and seller, producer and consumer, import and export, emptying and filling, inward and outward, north and south, heaven and earth, growth and decay. All of them are similarly conditioned by the two opposite electrical conditioners. In other words, they are all being either compressed or expanded, if we use pressure terms, or charged and discharged, if we use electrical terms. Both are the same. Likewise, all that are being compressed are charged by positive electricity, are simultaneously being expanded and discharged by negative electricity to a lesser extent. Likewise, all that are being expanded by negative electricity are simultaneously being compressed and charged by positive electricity to a lesser extent. This is a two-way universe in all effects of motion, and both opposite effects are expressed in both mates simultaneously as well as sequentially. Electricity is forever winding light up into hot spheres surrounded by cold cube wave fields of space, and likewise sequentially unwinding them for rewinding. While winding them into compressed light masses, they are simultaneously unwinding to a lesser extent. Conversely, while unwinding, they are simultaneously rewinding to a lesser extent. Every opposite of a pair charges in excess of its discharge for one half of its cycle. It then discharges in excess of its charging. Life and death are good examples. Life charges a body in excess of its discharge for one half of its cycle, and death discharges it in excess for the other half. Likewise, the sun charges the earth during half of its 24-hour cycle in excess of its charge on the night side of the planet. The night side sequentially becomes the day side. The discharge of night then reverses to a preponderance of charge. The father-mother principle is fundamental in every expression, and both are simultaneously manifested in every expression, each being preponderant sequentially during half of each cycle. The father principle multiplies light into density and high potential. The mother principle divides it into vapors and gases of lower potential. Light is thus multiplied and divided into suns and planets surrounded by space. The matter of earth is the same as the matter of heavens, with but one difference: volume. And therein lies the secret of the universal pulse beat. Space is a division of solidity into tenuity. It is also a multiplication of volume at the expense of potential. Interchange between these two unbalanced opposites is the basis of all motion in this rhythmic universe. Sex mates are two equal halves of one. They never can be one. They can never unite, for they are the opposites of motion. Opposites of motion can cease to be, and by thus ceasing to be, they can give birth to the other opposite, but they never can be other than opposite. These words are from The Secret of Light, written by Walter Russell. Be sure to watch part two and learn of how opposites born each other and how desire for rest is followed by desire for motion. See you then. Bye.